Isn't this incredible?
Sebastian,
I told you, the relic is the answer. I've been trying just as I can.
Control.
Who of you have gone to? I'm ending this now.
Finger. That relic was going to save Anne.
Let me open Incendia. Levioso!
Sorry, it had to be done.
Levioso!
Protego!
Incendio! Protego!
Super!
Take him. Incendio.
Confringo.
Let me also.
Now you've gone too far.
To be
done.
Let me also.
Benita.
Confringo! Protego!
Confringo! Mr. Salo!
Stop!
Accio!
Be healed, Sebastian. You must stop.
I won't let her suffer. Avada Kedavra!
Your choice.
Oh, Anne. What have you done? I must get out of here.
I can't let him leave. Sebastian, wait! Stop, Sebastian. Hold on.
What is it?
Why wouldn't you stop? I was calling after you.
Anne won't survive this. She's withering away, inside and out. Solomon's never been there for us, not really. He gave up on Anne. I'll never give up on her. You saw him, didn't you? He was going to ruin her life. He attacked us. I had to use the killing curse. You know I did. If I hadn't known how to cast it.
He did attack us. You had no choice. It was brave, Sebastian. You clearly care more about Anne than your uncle ever did.
I knew you'd understand. I did do the right thing.
You did. I would have done the same, if I knew how.
I could teach you.
No time like the present.
The killing curse won't be easy to master. As with all unforgivables, you have to mean it.
Hold your wand steady. Focus. The incantation is Avada Kedavra. Your intention must be clear. I can't stay here. I need to find Ominous.
Sebastian.
Please, I'm not myself right now. Let's meet later, at the Undercroft, all right?